unapologetic. As am I.
Introducing your champion.
I'm going up, and you're going down.
Most beautiful splash up over there. Not me.
Bashita, you lost this one.
Hostile spotted.
Piece of advice. You'd be tougher to kill if you weren't so, boring.
Brush it down. You lost this one.
Yes.
I love this part. Hold it!
What do you think is over here?
Very well.
Here goes nothing.
Kill leader.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
It is. Watch your side and never quit.
No cluster foxtrots in my unit. Let's run this.
Death finds a way.
This is your champion.
Yeah, you better run. Make it interesting.
Still, I suggest we do some research in this area.
research afoot.
Spent gunpowder. Smells like victory.
Hey, now. I didn't ask to be the best. I worked for it.
Introducing your champion.
Just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching. I love you.
No such thing as auto aim, ladies. Let's touch down here. Hold on tight. It's time to drop, shock, and run. I'm going over there. Champion's out, huh? Throne's ours for the taking. First blood. Gotta be someone. Glad it's not one of us. Reloading. Down to target.
Skippy doing.
Tango near me.
Forgotten you.
Oh no.
There's two. I don't understand. There's two down. I don't know if he's reading. No weapon. He does have a weapon. Oh, that was just tragic. That was just tragic. Like, he had a gun. Why didn't he just push with us? Yeah.
Amateur hour is over. Time for the big leagues.
Not the big leagues.
You know, science isn't exactly an exact science.
Introducing your champion.
I don't fear anything. Can you say the same?
Walk it off, mate.
You're just another KIA on my resume.
Access denied.
No, I had him.
Another four off in the heads and
also I had a 10. I don't know how many damage a punch does, but I'm pretty sure it's not 10. I'm just getting sent back to the lobby. That's okay. I'm eating my tacos, so I don't mind. See, it's not gonna play with it.
Business is my pleasure.
You just sent me an invite.
I am prepared for the fight.
I think I have my thing on. What do you call it? Invite only. And I don't have notifications on.
This is your champion.
But I'll hit you up right now after this one. If you still want to play Xander.
None of you scare me.
I say we land here.
Get ready. I'm coming for you, friend.
Solid copy.
All right, after this one, I need to get better.
Prepare for battle.
I need to learn how to play this game. Stuttering.
First blood already.
Just fly off on that. Oh well, give me a sec.
Be aware of the new kill leader.
They're shooting at me.
Shots fired at me.
on.
Healing. Watch my back. Thanks.
Enemy right here. Hold on, I need to heal.
I didn't know that Octane pushed.
I was bored until you came along. Respect.
Unfortunate. Good morning.
Invite me. Call me Fat Jibby, the way I be Fat and Jibby.
Chris was telling me earlier that we might switch our comp.
Are we? I don't know.
Well, he said that we were going to try out Gibby Caustic Horizon.
Yeah.
Even Gunpowder needs us back.
I was just thinking, with all the fucking dumb shit that's going on with like Revan Octane.
Join me, fellow
fighter. Fight. I feel like Wraith wasn't being that useful sometimes, but like at the same time, like I don't know. I feel like
this is your champion.
I don't know.
I mean, I'm okay with it.
We just gotta try something different because we were just taking. I mean, we're also. I feel like we were just playing bad.
In general.
Yeah. I don't know. I feel like we just. With rank, higher level. Like, if we're not fighting off spawn, like, we shouldn't fight at all. Just rotate early and hold teams out. At the edge of the ring. And, like, we just do that every single time, so we just have to rotate early and shit. I don't know. But I want to try Jibby. I want to try running Jibby.
It's fine
just
with
like
me.
To set the pace of like our fights and our like about what we're doing. In that sense, because I feel like on Jibby,
with Jibby, more control. Like,
you should be dictating like what we're fighting, what we're not, what we're committing, since I have dome and stuff.
The
main reason why I would run Wraith is because I had that kind of like control. Like I would say like, okay, well, we're gonna rotate here, we're gonna rotate there, but like, I think we do the same thing with Jibby. You guys just have to be in front of me, basically. Just shoving him on me.
Where is this thing? Over there.
They
dropped down.
Challenge forward. Ping and go forward. Guy's bad position.
Yeah.
15. Control.
Yeah. Popping it. 2 seconds. He's still behind it.
Got hit! Oh, what a battle. We gotta go forward. I hit myself. Okay, man. Timing up.
Okay.
I just got destroyed. They're both in here. Wow. I thought this guy killed him, but he just walked in pre, and the other guy didn't shoot him at all. And then I walked in thinking there was only one kid in here, and he just shot me in the back.
Holy shit. I think the crypto had soul for us too. Fuck up your ult. Did it bounce off the? How'd you fuck up your ult?
Yeah, I hit it off the fucking thing. I just tried shoulder peeking, throwing it. Yeah. Also, I shouldn't have ulted. There's like no point. We just shoot the kid a couple times up top, and then I jump forward and we just fight. Just dumb.
These legs weren't made for walking.
Gonna be our day.
Trust nature, then trust yourself.
I have to up my ADS sense because I have to be ADS like so much of the time. And point blank, like everyone's moving so fast. And like on 4 ADS, tough? I couldn't keep up. Fighting in 6-inch
heels. What do you have it at? Five. Like 5 or 6?
5. I'm playing 5-5 now.
This might be a good place to land.
Jump now.
Yeah.
Better lies below.
Like, if we're not getting any closer, like, really, and not anytime soon, sometimes it's just better to jump soon. I really need to work on my positioning. I've been playing great for so long that I fucking figure out how to position myself or some shit. Man, I gotta start doing more. I feel like I'm not on that.
I mean, you did dome, it's just.
Wasted.
Hello?
No way, this wraith is goated. This wraith is goated, no bullshit. This wraith is good. Shit, I'm alright, I have a triple. That's what I could do. I talk an enemy's life. Actually, I had a shield. Nice takedown, how'd that feel?
I got some bad guys here. Contact with target. Hello.
Contact. Rapido, rapido. Bro, teammate's strong.
Nick, what do you want me to do?
Fucking much of cheese, bro, this guy's insane.
Bad guys, let's do this! Hands up, we're
this toxic thing is good.
No.
Don't worry. Yeah, I could tell right away with his movement. I didn't think it was gonna be that good. I'm not here challenging him with my fucking triple tick.
The Eva's so inconsistent. I had a 63, knocked the caustic, and then I hit the Wraith for 7 at the same distance.
I know what Eva is, but it's okay. It's not bad.
I'm good at what I do, believe me. The old father will gift us today.
Introducing your champion. hunter the gods have sent.
It's the Z Squad.
I will guide us to victory below.
I say we land here.
I know a fella who's great at making replacement spines. Reckon you might need his number.
Albert,
prepare for battle.
I'm definitely a team here. There's two on me. Oh, it's two different teams.
This way.
Don't choke as much.
I mean, you hit him for big damage, just.
Yeah.
And demon didn't show up sooner.
That's so good. But you can check this shield far as fuck. You see that big ass throw I did? Felt like Tom Brady.
I got scared you're gonna throw it and it's gonna hit like the edge of the bar. Of like the railing.
I'm Brady.
Rocco, go back to Bane.
I'm good at what I do.
Bit of hard, yeah.
Believe me.
The wind's out.
Champion. Pain, death, nothing phases me.
No such thing as auto aim, ladies. Hey, I'm the jump man. Ready up. Let's go this way.
Oh, I went in so hot. When I threw that dome and I just slid in.
You had all three of them at one. If your teammate was there, he would have been able to get them all.
Sheesh.
Pretty sure another team lined up with us.
There's a blow, man.
This guy's straight up holding my hand.
Wants to feel safe.
Let me do that some other way.
Team South.
Yeah.
Massive here.
Nice.
Strong incendiary round.
Okay. Is there another shotgun though? I need one. But there's a few more.
No.
I might get shot right here.
I could use that.
Do they get ult?
I don't think so. But I dropped a massive in there, so.
Alright, I'll bring it up.
Some people landed late, I think.
Cheers very much.
Thanks.
Oh, this guy picked it up. This guy DC'd while he's holding the stiff.
Wow.
What is your problem?
In my building.
They're in your building?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you need to get inside? I think. No,
they're inside, they're inside.
Rampart shit, bro. That's what we could do. Have an Ava.
Team was up there as well.
Yeah.
They're fighting things.
Kill leader, watch your six.
Bro, I have no idea where she is. Where she is. What?
Where'd she go?
Come on. What the fuck are we doing, too? We got pinged. There's a team here.
Hostile close.
Locked away. Got one. Get inside, get inside, get inside.
Taking a move. Catching up.
Oh, it's the doorway.
Right here.
Troy Darkstar. Give me my shield.
She went the other door. Yeah, yeah. By the way, our teammate just reconnected.
Guy's actually good.
Earlier I was lagging.
I just read it.
Just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching. I love you.
Also, our teammate DC'd.
What's up?
Our teammate DC'd.
Yay. Nice to know. Just land with me. I'll land on this side of the building. On the right side. Just pinch in, I guess. Actually, I'm going to land on the little balcony. In the middle.
Okay.
Alright, but yeah, there's a lot of heat. Like, way too much heat. Probably gonna die in the opening 10 seconds. There's a guy here. Good faith. A shotgun here?
Oh, no. Awesome.
It's above us.
Yeah.
I'm in.
I'm holding the star.
He's above us somewhere.
Ten seconds till scan.
You on now?
Yeah, he's still up there.
He's just up there. There's two.
There's two up there.
Those. So cringe.
Yeah, they're literally right above me.
We gotta take the fight, come on. Fuck it. Come here. Ping it.
7 seconds.
Shield up. Where the fuck are these kids? What the fuck are they doing, dog? Fuck. Fighting.
I knocked one.
The fuck? When the fuck were they even getting pushed? But like, I didn't hear shit.
So it's not just me then?
Yeah, okay. Like, I didn't hear shit, like.
Let's do this,
bro. What are we doing?
Alright.
Keep fucking leaving anyways. I am Blood Hunter. You can call me Blood. Your bill's level high? Still controlling.
Nah, I think he's asleep. I asked him. Play for like an hour.
I've been hitting him up, bro. He don't want him.
Yeah.
I will guide us to victory below.
Let's touch down here.
I will shed bluff and copy that. Battle lies below.
Going live, Tigger.
Okay. Yeah.
Upset. Yeah.
A lot of
fun. The team contesting. Yeah. Pretty sure you're in a triple line on here.
They're all broken here. Doesn't mean that bad. They both have purple, but they get rolled. I'm gonna just drop down. You can pick me up. You don't have to fight.
Okay, why is my gun not shooting? Am I spiking?
I'm pretty sure they both landed on purple. Unless I just got like a shot, a white, and just a purple. No, he definitely had one of them. Definitely had. Okay. I did 100 to both of them before I died. They pinched me. I should have just dropped down there. I don't know. Run it down.
I like how our teammate wanted to go labs and then dipped. As soon as he saw like the other team. It's like, why go there then? Why ping that you want to go there? Definitely getting double landed on.
Right outside.
I'm taking a shot.
He went above me.
Reloading.
Coming.
Taking fire, bro.
Oh my god. What movement?
First blood.
Wow. I just got shit on. He's at the door.
I'm getting no audio.
Window.
I get no audio at all.
Jesus Christ, I got shit on by this horizon.
I don't understand this game. I literally gotta have it.
Got destroyed, bro. That's not your fault. I got destroyed.
I got no audio of that horizon pushing in the doorway.
I thought it was the same kid. Never even noticed those horizon.
Like, I knew that door was closed, but I didn't hear it open at all. I literally have to be playing this game at 100 volume everything. Just for it to make sense.
Sad. Blame my gas. She has some nasty movement.
The right?
The horizon. She had nasty ass movement. I couldn't keep up.
She's probably on on mouse and keyboard then.
No. She's fucking crouch spammed with the flatline hit fire, I think.
Introducing. Let's see it.
Life is meant to die.
Destroyed, man, dude.
Accept your fates.
So fucking tiny. And thin.
Horizon?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, bro, I got double teamed. I'm gonna die right now. Through the wall, huh?
Oh my.
Yeah, these guys are
I don't understand this game at all. I went to pick up your banner, and apparently I have to hide my, like, holster my weapon for that.
Dude, I got silence, and then they fucking double team me. They're playing, they're sweating. Sweating. We have to just land together if we're gonna land hot. Honestly.
The game mechanics in this makes no, like, I'm not doing anything wrong, it's just I went to pick up your banner and it, like, holstered my weapon. Like, I... Huh? Salvage for a change.
Copy that.
Prepare for battle. I'm
going to explore over there.
I'm going over there.
There's a gun and I don't.
First blood. Battle begins.
Fucking fantastic. So annoying, dude. Every fucking time. What am I supposed to do? Is there another gun in your building?
Yeah, I'm gonna drop 20. Going back.
I'm gonna go across. Fighting southeast. I left for the bro, they fucking
what is these audio cues, honestly? Like, didn't even hear walking anything.
That I get shot from. Jesus.
I'm just gonna hop off. This game's hating me right now.
Keep running.
Alright, good night.
So,